台湾这种 Mad Life Operation Time， 耶 ，Woo！ So, ladies and gentlemen, so Boruto is finally back after the 1 week break because of the New Year break, of course. And now we're gonna get ourselves a brand new opening sang none of them by Flo. Oh my god, Flo is back. I haven't heard about them for ages, man. Like, oh my god, dude. The new song's got gold apparently. I need to double check that, but you can say, oh my god, dude. Boruto having Flo as an opening singer is just like, mwah. Oh, the band knows how to make some good song, man. Of course, the sign one has to be my personal number one favorite, of course. And you can say, dude, this is it, guys. If Flo doing the opening, then this means we are getting to the real shit now. So, oh my god, let's go, baby. Oh, Flo, I miss them so much, man. And of course, you can say this is a kickstart, a new arc too. So, let's just see what the new opening has in offer. By the way, Boruto's training right now too. So, here we go. Oh, here we go. Flo, I miss you guys so much. Yeah, let's go, Flo! Yeah, let's go! The guitar works back, everyone! Oh, it's a banger, too! Hey, Boruto! Dude, this song's already downloadable, number one song already. Dude, Flo, man! Yeah, jam it down! Oh my dude, yes. Oh yo, Boruto, holy shit, what was that scene, man? Holy cow, dude, I'm getting goosebumps already. Oh shit, what? I knew it, gold. Oh my god, what the hell is going on here? Yo, Himawari is like joining the fun too, like what the hell? But wait, what's going on here? Yo, I'm getting goosebumps, man. Oh, whoa. The song, man, is an absolute banger. 10 out of 10 song, indeed. Oh, fist bomb! Yes! Oh, yo! Kawaki! Oh, Sarata! Minsuke! Oh, whoa! What was that? Holy shit! Oh my god! Yo! Dude! Okay, I need to see that scene again. Oh my god, dude. So, Sarada uses some Chidori ball and Mitsuki. Oh my god, yo, what? Mitsuki? Oh shit. Okay, Boruto, of course, his ultimate Rasengan. And of course, there's one scene that really caught my attention. It has to be this scene right here. Where is it? Aha, there you go. Holy shit. Whoa, what the hell happened here? Boruto suffering or something? Like, whoa, okay. Geez, I'm getting goosebumps by watching this scene. So maybe someone die or someone suffer or something like that. Love this Kawaki shot right here. And I gotta say, the animation is just like, wow. Damn, they're really taking it to the next level, man. Of course, you can say it's also the same studio that we're gonna be working on them, you know, some big projects coming this year too. So they have to show up the opening, man. And of course, I love the many of the shots, although this scene right here with Himawari join the fun seems to me it's gonna be some sort of like world ending situation fighting against some of the rock monsters. Of course the gang joins in the fun too. Sarada with her Chidori, I mean she is a tuning now, so she had to step up her game. So yeah, I really love the camera movement right here, like really show this sort of quality in the, you know, how do I put this, golden flowers, get it? Oh my god, this also shows teamwork too. Like you can say that, you know, Kawaki is now gonna be more so part of the team now, and hopefully we're gonna go into the more this sort of like fun part of the filler episode, because I feel like the next coming episode is gonna be filler, and I don't think I'll be reacting to any of the filler episodes, but I'll be reacting to the episodes that there's hype to it, of course. So with that said, hope you guys enjoy my Boruto reaction, my first ever single opening reaction for Boruto. Smash the button and I'll see you guys next time.